I'm excited. I mean, we plan to get a championship out of the season. That's the big thing, you know. At the end of the day, I say all the time, I want 11 leaders on the field. Just soon, these freshmen are going to be leaders. So that's my big thing, just making sure there are 11 leaders on the field. And everyone has, you know, the same mindset, and everyone's thinking about the same thing, the same common goal. Just a different type of vibe. Everything has to be on like 110%, so everybody comes out flying around, talking and getting into the game. I feel like that would definitely amp the team.